summer pack, which is on page number 60. Activity 2 is upon applications of computer. What is applications of computer? Basically, applications mean uses for how you can use. So, applications of computer means uses of computer, mean how you can use computer in your daily life. What purposes computer is useful for you? So, in this activities, there is a box. In this box, different software are written. Mean there is the name of different software. So, in the activity demands that you have to tell the what software is used for what purpose. Mean just below the box, there are some statements written. In this statement, you have to write the software name. Mean aapne batana hai ki is statement ke liye suitable software kya hai. Mean statement mein purpose likha hai ki kis par kya kaam aap karna chahte hain aur us kaam ke liye aapko in boxes mein jo software likhe hain unme se kaun sa software suitable rahega. So let's start it. First software name is word processing software. Word processing software is used to write alphabet like your essay, your paragraph, which are on alphabetics. Next is software presentation. Presentation software is used to present data on multimedia through with the help of slides. Web browser software. Web browser software basically used to use the internet connection. Mean web browser के through आप internet पे searching करते हैं, कुछ online videos share करते हैं, so web browser software इसलिए use होता है, like your Google Chrome, Firefox etc. Spreadsheet software. Spreadsheet software basically is a software in which rows and columns are present. Mean in rows and columns में आप अपना mathematical data represent करते हैं, जिनमें आप different functions use करते हैं, like multiplication, addition and subtraction etc. Database software. Database software use होता है किसी भी चीज़ का, किसी भी चीज़ से related data, यानी कि information store करने के लिए, like its name, roll number, salary etc etc. So let's come on the statement. Just below this box, some statements are written. First statement is write a business letter. Mean हमने क्या काम करना है, एक business letter लिखना है. बट बिजनेस लेटर के लिए इस कंप्यूटर में कौन सा सॉफ्टवेयर यूज होता है? ऑब्वियसली लेटर है, एक पैराग्राफ राइटिंग है, तो पैराग्राफ राइटिंग के लिए वर्ड प्रोसेसिंग सॉफ्टवेयर यूज होता है, विच इज योर एमएस वर्ड सॉफ्टवेयर. नेक्स्ट इज क्रिएट अ बजट. बजट बनाना है, बजट्स में नंबर से आपको रिलेट करना पड़ता है, डिफरेंट मैथमेटिकल ऑपरेशन अप्लाई करने पड़ते हैं, सो ऑब्वियसली दिस बजट इज मेक विद यूज ऑफ स्प्रेडशीट सॉफ्टवेयर विच इज एम एस एक्सेल. सेम लाइक दिस यू हैव टू फिल द अदर lines. Okay student, now on the summer pack, page number 60, your activity is application to of computer. As I tell you that in this you have to write the software names. Look, this is a box, in this softwares are written and these are the statement. Few minutes मैंने आपको पहले भी बताया था कि ये statements के according आपने software के नाम लिखने, like write a business letter, it is used for word processor, software is used and monitor cyber crime. Cyber crime basically monitor cyber crime means you have to store the data of cyber crime. Cyber crimes जो करते हैं उनके related data store करना, तो obviously data store करने के लिए database software use होगा. After that teach a college course. College course teach करना है मतलब आपने अपना data represent करना है, तो represent करने के लिए software presentation use होगा, यानी कि MS PowerPoint. Similarly, you have to fill all the lines using these software. It is also possible that one software name is repeated many times. So don't get panic, it is easy. अगर एक से ज़्यादा time software का नाम आ रहा है, so it is okay. Hope you understand this lecture and my video help you to solve this activity. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.